Vegas.
Yeah.
We're live.
We're live.
Wanted to show you guys a new thing I'm trying out, like a morning routine, and just being kind of minimalist with my exercise equipment and routine, just so I know, like, first thing I can get something in. Doesn't have to be super hard or super intense, but can get the blood pumping a little bit. If I put a kettlebell in my living room, I have to look at it. And I know if I look at it and I'm not doing anything with it, I'm just making excuses. And I make plenty of excuses too. That's what this is all about in the new year, right? Getting over our excuses. So comment if you want to tell me what piece of equipment you're going to go and put in your living room or your bedroom or whatever. It's going to go and stare at you every single day until you do something about it. Thank you.
He's gonna lose on purpose. Super Doug. Oh, out of bounds.
47.
Oh my god, dude. Oh, Cody Russell. Oh, no point.
20.
Two.
No two. No two. Time. Let's give me a hand. Ha 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 ha